Right, and hello and welcome back everybody to Trivia Busters, and today we're here with Atomic Goose and we're into level 2 of our Trivia Test Area 2. And today we're going to be testing cauldrons. Now cauldrons are these things that you see all around here, and this is going to be pretty short and sweet because there's not that much we can show you, but let's get on with it and show you. So what we got is a cauldron which can be filled with a bucket of water, which Atomic Goose has just done for us. And what I'll do is I'll grab one out here just so I can show you at the same time. Cauldrons, filling them with water. That's what we do. Okay, now the second one we got along here is that cauldrons can be pushed with a piston, as you can see. Now, why would you want to push it with a piston? Well, as you can see around here, we can have a hidden cauldron in the wall, and then we can pull it out when we want to make our potions. So that's pretty groovy. Now, we can use this to push back and... I'm not going to be able to get it creative. There we go. So this one, yeah, so we can push back and forward, which is pretty good, so we can make some traps and stuff like that. Or some piston-pushing cauldrons, for whatever reason you want. Okay, the next thing we're going to show you is that a cauldron says no to milk and lava. Now, Atomic's going to go and milk a cow. So there's his lava. Nope, see, and we cannot put the lava into there. Now, he's got the milk. And no, we cannot put that in there. So he's drunk the milk. Alright, so the next thing I'm going to show you is I'm going to take this off. Because we're going to come over here now. Cauldrons crack when you start cracking. So as you can see, there you go, it cracks. Now the second one is that they do not leak water. So there's no water when it comes out. So the water all disappears. That's very interesting stuff. Okay, now what the cauldrons are for is this here, the brewing. Now you have a water bottle and you fill up the water bottle with water. Now you can only fill 3 water bottles with it, which it drains it, which then you can put into these and make your potions. Now a better way to doing that is to fill it here, because this one here you can fill endless amounts of. So as you can see, I can just fill endless amounts of cauldrons there. And I got to get that one flowing. Okay, so this next one here, we've got a glitch. Apparently there's a glitch where if you take a water bottle, 2 of them in fact, and take 2 out of there, 1, 2, and then we get an empty bucket. No, and there you go, that trivia is busted. You're supposed to be able to take the rest of the water out and then put it back in and refill it. So that doesn't work. Okay, and then we've got into the nether. Now what can we do in the nether with cauldrons, I hear you ask? Well, it's very exciting. So we're into the nether now. And we're going around this way, so I just got to find my path into the nether. So we've just done this up to make it look nice. Normally we have all sorts of stuff underneath there. So as you can see, we've got cauldrons in the nether with water. How do you get water in the nether? Well, we've got some jumping going on here. Well, this is it. Oh, here we go. We'll just let it. So you can actually grow crops in the nether, which is pretty fantastic. Using, of course, the hoe and seeds. He's going to plant some stuff. There we go. So, and you can harvest and actually grow food. And that's the way you get water in there. The other way is to actually spawn it in like this, which is really a spawn factor, which doesn't really work. I like it. Okay, and then what we'll do is we'll go back up topside, because Atomic's got some interesting things he wants to show you. So we'll just nick back up. Oh, zombie pig man. Okay, so we'll just zip back up. Okay, so we're back. Now this here is just a bit for the OPers. So this is just to show you that using your middle mouse button, you can click on blocks and get that block. Now, what we found is that some blocks give you certain resources and some blocks don't. It all depends on, like, the diamond gives you a diamond block. Now, one thing we do know is that, so that gives you string, which is quite exciting, is that you can't get bedrock anywhere unless you spawn it illegally. Now, what Atomic Goose has found out that if you make yourself a golem, he's about to do it, and we click on that golem, we get bedrock. Look at that. Look at that. So that's how you can make yourself some bedrock, which is very interesting. So now we're going to kill our golem. There we go. So thank you very much for watching. That was Trivia Busters Cauldron. So some worked, some didn't. Stay tuned next week. We hope to bring you magmas, which are another item. There's our roses and then yay! So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much, Atomic Goose, for helping us out on this Trivia Busters. Stay tuned for next week. Yay!